So today we're working with the Port of London Authority and with the portable pilot unit manufacturer SEAiq to test and develop the S-102 gridded bathymetry product.
And it's a great chance to really understand not just how mariners are navigating, but everything else that's going on.
The preparation for the trial has been really good. We agreed those together with the United Kingdom Hydrographic Office, with SEAiq. CLDN's vessels, they have a large fleet of 30 vessels, and she's transiting inward bound to the port, having come back from Rotterdam. S-102 is a new standard that'll give more detail and more options to the mariner.
So the UKHO have been leading in creating, you know, range of products that fit under the S-100 banner.
My expectation is to see a product that is fit for purpose for both the mariner and the marine pilots.
We will be checking all the meteorological data, the heights of tides and the wind, and we'll be calculating the underkill clearance.
This is vitally important for us to be on board, seeing how a new product and service is evolving.
Really key that we get clear, accurate and fast data turnaround. And we use our relationship with the UKHO very well to do that and promulgate it out to the world.
So now that we've completed the transit from pilot station into berth, Giovanni, what do you think have been the main kind of points to pull out from the trial as we've gone through?
Well, I think that this is the starting of a new area of electronic charts. It's going to be absolutely, yeah, very, very helpful for the mariner. If the vessel can display what the chart display indicator is showing to a bigger screen, then they can use this for passage planning, for maneuvering briefings.
It's been really good in that it has helped prove some of the assumptions that we had about S-102.
I'm excited about the next steps in terms of applying water levels to the S-102 data so that you can start to really get dynamic tide adjustment within the system.
We are impressed for the precision of the charts, the data which will be same for the pilot and for the captain.
I've been very impressed to see it. This is a massive improvement which lets us see clearly where our water limits are.